when Alfa Romeo announced its return to the North American mass market, we admit to having been skeptical. In our defense, the launch of the Giulia took longer than expected, but it was well worth the wait. From its flagrantly sporty exterior to its chic cabin, the Giulia exudes Italian flavor, even in its base trim. To live up to its looks and heritage, an Italian car must also provide a thrilling driving experience, and the Giulia delivers there, too. Its agile handling and gutsy turbocharged engine make it an enthusiast's delight. To help it gain a foothold in the very competitive sports sedan marketplace, the Alfa Romeo undercuts most rivals on price, but its unknown reliability, let alone reports of engine and transmission hiccups, build quality issues, and the brand's sullied reputation in Europe remains Alfa's biggest obstacle to success. The Giulia is a new model from the revitalized Alfa Romeo brand and, along with the high-performance Giulia Quadrifoglio, reviewed separately, sets its sights on premium branded, entry luxury sports sedans from Audi, BMW, Jaguar, and Mercedes. Trims and options we'd choose. For just $2,000, we'd upgrade from the base Giulia to the Giulia Ti, which adds luxury items such as heated front seats and steering wheel, an 8.8-inch infotainment display, genuine wood trim, and 18-inch wheels. All but three exterior paint colors cost extra, but we'd happily stick with Alfa Rosso, which seems to be the Giulia's signature color. What we'd splurge on is the Ti performance package for $1,200, which includes adaptive suspension with three settings, gorgeous steering column mounted aluminum shift paddles, mechanical limited slip differential. The Giulia's 2.0-liter turbocharged inline 4 makes 280 horsepower, sounds intoxicating, and feels gutsy when driven hard. Yet, somewhat disappointingly, it only powers the Giulia to a mid-pack finish in our acceleration tests. The automatic transmission's harsh gear changes in the sportier dynamic drive mode are the sole shortcoming. The Giulia pulls away from stoplights with zeal while singing soaring Italian arias. Our rear-wheel drive test car's 5.7 second 0 to 60 mph time in our testing places it at mid-pack in this comparison, but none of its rivals sound quite as good. All-wheel drive models, in theory, should be slightly quicker. All Giulias come with a drive mode selector with three unique settings: dynamic, natural, and advanced efficiency, cleverly making the acronym DNA, each of which alters the car's transmission, engine management, and steering feel. The transmission works best in the comfort-oriented natural mode. Advanced efficiency slows the transmission's responses and makes it slower to downshift, and the sportier dynamic mode results in unnecessarily rough gear changes. Among its turbocharged